We are very much afraid of uncertainty. Uncertainty is not something to be feared. Rather, it must be embraced with the firm conviction that everything will work out all right because there is someone greater than we who is in control. And he seeks only what is good for us. This coming 2024 will be filled with joy because we know, we believe that even if we do not know the future, we believe in a God who holds the future in His hands.